these. I'm not gonna worry about them. Crinoid. This little guy right here. I'd like a better one, but who knows? We'll get to our spot eventually and see what that is. Maybe, I don't know. I think I'll take him home. Something right here.
Look at that, awesome.
It's got some shell on it. It's got all kinds of stuff on it.
Yeah, really cool.
Yep. Yeah, I don't know where I'm. There we go. One more look. Very cool. I like them. All right. Let's just play for a second. So this is one of those, if you find it and you feel like playing, you try to break it. But I don't know that I'm going to be able to find something I can smash it on. I want to know what's in these. There, I'll do this. I'll try this. But before I hit it, I better know what that is. Yeah, he's just a beat up geode. All right, well. Not hitting it good enough. Nah. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. Yep, here's another piece of crinoid. Popped it.
What is it? The coral?
I don't know.
Putting it in the bag.
Little pieces of geode stuck on something. There's one there and there's one there. I actually like them. Coral was right here. There's something right here. Ta-da! Okay. But there's still stuff here. Let's try and try and experiment. viewfinder. Oh, look at the size of that one. Wow. Very cool. Probably just a crinoid head, although it does seem to have a little bit of a stem. Bag that. A lot of little round guys. This guy. Yeah, he's a round one too. Another day, I'm gonna go over there.